What makes derby so special from other sports?
You get to dress like a skank.
What else? What else?
I get to hit people and it's tons and tons of fun to run in circles with each other. I really like the camaraderie that you get.
Yeah, friends.
Yeah, because like I live with three other derby girls right now, and the only reason I know them and the only reason I live with them is because we play roller derby.
And we are best of friends.
The best of friends. This is one of them.
Yeah.
Well, tell me about the relationship between the opposite teams. It doesn't seem like you have a lot of grudge. It's not, it's really...
Oh, never, never. It's so close. It's called derby love.
She's my derby wife, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, which is... Your derby wife is your best friend on the team, and they will ride with you in the hospital when you break your leg, and they will be there when...
Holding your hair while you're puking in the toilet at the after party.
Yep. Yeah. That's why we have short hair.
Yeah.
And so when I asked my roommate if there was any football, she's like, no, but they're starting up roller derby and that's close enough.